It's something I've wanted to do for a long time, being on the dispatch side of things. I've always would hear one end of it, and I always just wanted to be on the other end of it. I wanted to be in it.
Wanted to be a police officer ever since I was a kid.
And I was a worship pastor, and I was a touring musician.
I was in the infantry. I was in 0331. That's a machine gunner.
I did counterintelligence for 4.5 years.
I actually worked at Walmart for almost 6 years to work in loss prevention.
Was a dolphin trainer.
So joined the military, 8 years of that. And then I said I want to do something more meaningful.
Construction full time.
I was a bartender. I worked in restaurants.
And I worked at FedEx Express prior to coming here.
I was in the real estate industry.
I was a pipe welder.
I also worked in construction for 2 years with my father.
I was in the Navy for 5 years.
I was working for Costco.
I worked in a viral immunology lab, and we developed therapeutics and vaccines against exotic pathogens of interest to the DOD.
And then 9/11 hit, so I became a contractor in Iraq and Afghanistan.
And most recently, I worked at an elementary school working with special needs.
Everybody say it's a cliche, but they say you have a calling. I genuinely felt that. Felt like it was something I needed to do. It was something I wanted to do. It was the first thing when I thought about it. I was extremely passionate about it. I had worked many jobs, but I didn't feel like I had a career.
Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. You and I drink the poison from the same vine. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. Hiding all of our sins from the daylight. From the daylight, running from the daylight. From the daylight, running from the daylight.
I wanted a job that I actually could make a difference in someone's life.
And I want to hold bad dudes accountable.
The public service aspect of it.
I always like to say that I like helping people.
I wanted to be able to protect and serve.
Originally having a background from Indian culture, I wanted to be part of the community, you know.
I wanted to do something that I can help people in a meaningful and impactful way. I wanted a career that was equal parts challenging as well as rewarding.
I want my kids to grow up in Tacoma, show them a good role model and be there for them.
We need leaders. Kids are looking up to us, and I got some youngins myself, and I want to be a great inspiration for them.
Yeah, I just want to be that officer that my community looks at and says, hey, he really cares. And sometimes that's something as simple as just a smile and a wave.
Ever since I was little, I've wanted to help people. I've wanted to give back and stand in the gap for my fellow person.
I feel like I've been put here to do something that's bigger than myself.
Fire lit for me, and I just wanted to give back to our community.
I wanted to do something that my little boy could look up to, I could be a hero for.
What drew me back was my grandkids. I have 8 grandkids. I do this so they don't have to do it.
Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time.
Told my whole life I'm too small and not strong enough, you know. They don't think I'd make a good cop, but brought me down for a while. Maybe I'm not cut out for this. And then I had my daughters, and I thought, you know what, when my daughters are older, what do I want them to tell themselves when they have a dream and they want to do something? And I want them to, you know, be proud of themselves and think that they're able to do whatever they want to do.